Feast of Gaming, guys.
Yo, what up?
This is Tim.
What's going on, y'all?
What's up?
We're here to give you a nice little review of a game. I don't know, maybe you've heard of it. It's called
Halo 5?
Halo 5.
It's that PlayStation exclusive. I mean, the Xbox exclusive. That's what it is.
Oh, wait. You mean it's not for PS4?
No. Nah.
Oh.
Unfortunately, it's not. Well, anyways, guys. Hope you guys like the mashup that we put in the beginning. It was pretty awesome.
Yeah.
What do you think of it? Let's just go straight into it, huh?
You know?
What are you thinking?
I think the multiplayer is pretty amazing.
Yeah.
I like the way it feels. Yeah. I like the way it plays. The graphics, they're okay. They could have been better for a next-gen system, but I don't think it's bad.
No, yeah. I really think that the style, they kept the style on purpose, I hope. They didn't really want to force it.
Right.
It looks like Halo. It looks exactly like you would think Halo would look.
Yeah.
Plays great. Mm-hmm. It's solid. I like it, man. I think it's a freaking awesome game. I haven't gotten into campaign yet, so...
Well, see, that's the thing. I've done a little bit of the campaign. Story is... it's okay. Could have been a little bit better.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure that it's you know, wishy-washy, I'm sure. I mean, you gotta think about it, man. It's
but
how far are we gonna take this story?
The multiplayer is just amazing.
Multiplayer is fun, man. I'm addicted to it. I love it. I think it's great.
Yeah.
I really for what it is, I say it's a buy.
Definitely.
Pick it up. Definitely. Enjoy it.
If you have an Xbox One and you don't have Halo, then like what are you doing with your life?
Yeah,
like,
then just, you're messing up, dude. You're messing up. Gotta I've had a little bit of problems when it comes to like the reaction of it, a little bit kind of delayed sometimes. It's depending on, you know, maybe my connection.
Right.
You know, there's times where I belted a guy in the chest 100 times and he shot me like once and I died.
Yeah.
So that was weird.
I think that was probably the whole armor thing. Like, that's another thing I don't really understand is how to get like the, I guess you can't get the power ups in Slayer, but
yeah, I guess not. And that's another thing that I'm confused about, because I want to really like rank up my guy, but I can't.
Yeah.
So, with that being said, I'm kind of upset about it, because I don't want to play the big old Warzone thing. I kind of like Slayer.
Yeah.
Slayer's awesome.
Slayer seems more fun. It just does.
Yeah.
Like, every way.
Yeah. I don't know. We'll see what happens.
You but,
know,
I mean, I'm I mean, gonna,
again, I'll learn it.
We haven't played enough of Warzone yet, so.
Yeah, I've only played a match.
Yeah.
That was it. The rest of it is all just Slayer. So.
Right.
I don't know. As you can tell, that's my favorite one, so.
Yeah, Slayer's awesome.
Slayer's fun.
But overall, I don't know, what would you give it? What do you think?
I'll give it a solid 9.
Yeah?
I'll give it a solid 9. I'm gonna jump on the bandwagon. Okay. I'm gonna say that for the money, this is pretty much excluding the story mode for me. Because
right.
I can't play it until me and my wife beat Halo 4. We still haven't beat Halo 4 yet.
Right.
So
right.
we're working on that one so I can play Halo 5.
Okay.
But once we're done and we can get into that one, then we can probably go back and go more.
Right.
But, you know, you have played it, so you can say a little bit of it, you know, and what you think.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I don't see it being bad. I don't think it would be bad.
No, it's definitely not bad. It's just there could have been a little bit more to it, but other than that, I think it's pretty good.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, well... We'll see what they do with it. I mean, you know, the whole is Master Chief dead or alive?
Right,
come
right.
on.
Yeah.
Come on. You know, he's not dead.
Right.
Come on. If anybody's going to come in there and try to get him, like, what's
Bungie,
his name?
Please.
Freaking Locke.
Come on.
They're not going to happen. Not going to happen, man.
Yeah.
But yeah, just thought I'd give you a quick little review on Halo 5. I say it's a buy once again. I give it a solid 9. Tim says, you know, 9.
Yep.
Definitely, you know what, pick it up. Enjoy it. If you got an Xbox, it's great. It's worth it for the exclusive. You know, bragging rights on that one for sure.
Yes.
I know if Sony had that one under their belt, it'd be a lot different.
Yep.
So you know what? Let's keep riding the train of the Xbox One exclusives and.
Oh, dude! Yeah. That's the Windows 10 update for the system. I think is going to be a game changer.
I like
it's
it.
Gonna be
I like
good.
It. It's fun. It's pretty intuitive at first. I didn't like it. I thought it was a little bit more confusing than what the other one was.
But once you get used to it, it's nice.
It's pretty simple now. It simplifies a lot. And if you know Windows 10 with your computer and everything else, then you know what? It's going to be perfect.
Yep.
So.
But anyways,
all right.
That's the Halo 5 review.
Thanks for watching,
guys.
You guys
should definitely get it.
Like,
please.
Subscribe, favorite.
Yep.
And thanks for waiting. We've been off for a little bit. And we're going to start making some more.
Gaming on Twitch, YouTube, Facebook, all that good stuff.
So. All right, guys.
All right.
Thanks a lot for watching. And you know what? Enjoy the rest of your night.
Deuces.